really interesting build because there's all these parameters and rules to a mailbox I had no idea. So that was really fun to explore and learn.
Hey, this is the best way to practice. You guys get to cover it up.
A few mishaps here and there.
When that stays put, you know you screwed it up.
But overall, I think it's going pretty well.
Iggy's got the finishing touches on the mailbox done. Now it's time to mount it.